bombs are circulating in his soul right now, in his mind.
Well, that's what he wrote about the biggest stage.
Sid Valor doesn't think in his soul, he thinks with his mind. He thinks bombs are the biggest pay-per-view of the year. Valor should be quiet and enjoy the entrance, but let me talk.
I'm trying, but you're spewing nonsensical dribble.
You think you know me?
The rated R superstar is the one. I see clearly.
It is opponent at 35, the Flame of God. That beat him.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds. The rated R superstar.
Edwards, the first.
Superstar Edge has stacked multiple championships over a career with too many highlights to count. Whether it's mind games or high-risk offense, Edge makes you expect the unexpected.
Oh, look out! Drop kick!
Oh, great height!
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hits the mark.
Nod. Drop kick. I'm always impressed by the dominant physicality of Edge, but let's not forget the mind games. The master manipulator loves to play. How does the mental advantage help Edge here?
Well, the rated R superstar likes to get inside his opponent's head and keep them rattled in the ring. Facing a multi-time champion like Edge is going to put a little jelly in your legs. But he also has no filter and will say anything to put you off balance.
Forget saying anything. Edge will do anything it takes to get the advantage. The man has absolutely no shame, and quite frankly, it's fantastic.
Corey, Finn Balor's shoulder injury has been well documented, suffering a torn labrum that put Finn out of action for 7 months.
Yeah, it did, and now it's a huge target for any of Finn's competition. Any game plan devised to go up against Balor should be centered around crippling his surgically repaired right shoulder.
Gut buster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Recognizing the game plan Corey devised, it's easier said than done to even catch Finn for long enough to apply that pressure to the shoulder.
I would agree with the both of you. Any superstar that has an injury in their past will always have a bullseye on it. But they know that, and it becomes their job to defend against those attacks.
Finn.
No!
Ribbon down.
Edge is starting to move slow.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. And it's Edge getting out of that one. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
From the middle rope. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Unable to make use of that right chance. There's Edge.
Oh, it could be nap time. And breaks the hold. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Nobody ever said Edge doesn't put on a show out there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
But no, Edge in quite a bind.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Back into the ring. And spiked.
The Irishman showing that athleticism. Just a steady dose of punishment on display. He's taking it up top.
Eyes in the drop zone. Balor's run. Finn Balor wins. We say it all the time, but this is just truly an extraordinary performance from Finn Balor.
Situation is going to explode sooner rather than later.
Hook them.
DDT!
And